Howdy, partners. Today, we're going to be doing a Toy Story Collection review. I have a lot of characters, so I'm going to go fast as I possibly can. With some characters which mean something special to me, I will briefly and quickly explain it. So, let's get started. With, of course, star of the show, Woody here. I've had this guy since 2009. You see, it's kind of flipped. And there's my name, of course. I wish he came with a closed mouth smile. That could be a good reason. I don't know why they didn't do that. Right? He had a very nice host. I'm glad you can turn it. That's pretty neat. So that's Toy Story Collection Woody. I love that one. I love it. Anyway, next up, Toy Story Collection Buzz. He was for $64 at Toys R Us. I don't know why. I've never got it, but I got it from eBay. On Amazon or something. He was $64. It goes for $100 now. Go on eBay and see how much he is, because he's really expensive now. Because he's too good. He's too good, man. Yeah, so that's Buzz. Have you not seen Lightyear coming out yet? Because I think you should. It's too good. Just gonna see if it's raining. I was 18. Anyway, I'm back now. So let's just finish it. Toy Story Collection Jessie. We got this on eBay for $20. Yeah, I've put my name on there. Like every single one. I don't know why, she's very damaged. Her hair's a bit over the place. I don't like the feel of this material either. Because the normal Jessie had the real material. This was the same material that Woody had. I don't really like the material. But I only got Woody and Jessie because of these hats. Because they have stitching. Real stitching. I love this. This is Bullseye. Nah, there's nothing really much to say about this. It's cool to talk. He talks. Yeah. He don't really do much. Next up is... Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head. She had accessories in her back. This is his angry mouth. I don't know why I really like this. Really like this person. It's not a real Mrs. Potato. I just use it for show. It doesn't really do anything, really. Right, this is my favourite Toy Story Collection Mrs. Potato Head. I've got this when I was... Yeah, I really love this guy. I think I paid a good amount for him. $75 he was. Yeah, I couldn't believe the price he was. He was so expensive. $75. Yeah, you can see he speaks. Next up is Emperor Zurg. Look at this. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. His arm can move, rotate, and can extend like that. He has a pointed finger. What are you pointing at? Like that. You can. I wish he had bullets, but he doesn't. He also talks too. Like that. And his light, and his, these bits light up, which is very, very cool. I'm so glad I finally got him. This, he's pretty neat, I really like him. Next up is Wheezy. I don't know why, I didn't really pay much for him, he was in a sale. Or something. I just wanted to get it just for something. Yeah. Anyway. Prickle Pants. He was one of Bonnie's toys. From next time, I might see if I can get a collection version when I'm older. Could I have more money then? But I'm not sure. Next up is Rocky Gibraltar. Yeah, he's pretty solid. I love this guy. He's quite strong and he's very hard to break, you know. Because if you throw him, he wouldn't break because you know he's quite solid. But I wish she came with red feet, you know, across there, but, you know, maybe I could custom mod him. So comment down below which ideas what I should do with these, with the cost custom mods, because, you know, I've no idea. He has a very good articulation in his wrist, arms, elbows. Legs, knees, and head. I love this guy. Do you know Rocky? I love you. Right, now. Slinky Dog. I got this for Christmas. 2012, I got this for Christmas. I don't know why, he's quite old now. He must be 78 years old. So I've had the Slinky for ages. I don't know why, he's pretty damaged now. And you can also see now. I don't know why, but look, his head actually comes off now. Which is really sad. But it's alright. At least he works. Next up are the space aliens. These were in the planet in the movie. I'm so glad about these. I got these for after when I went to Chris's, which is Dan's mum. I got these for after when I had my money after my 16th, because you know I love collecting, and I wanted to collect these. Yeah, I'm glad I got them when I did. Ducky. Quack, quack. Right. Ducky is amazing. I love Ducky. I don't know why he's pretty solid, really. Pretty solid. I love this guy. I paid a very good amount for this. I'm proud of this. I'm proud I'd have made it. This is Bunny. He talks too. Listen.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I love Bunny. I think it's great. I can't believe I actually got this. Whoa. He's very blue. And green. He lowered down on price for some reason. I don't know why. I think he's about $40. I got him for $20 because I was great at this. And I got him for a good price. I also have a utility belt, Buzz.
Activated anti-gravity servos. Good thinking, Ranger. Booyah. Who's there? Oh, I am Buzz Lightyear. Universe Protection Unit. I've been equipped with the latest in multi...
There. He also has a risk communicator. You can open up. He has a helmet. And that goes up and down. As you can see, I've already reviewed this, but they look super similar together. They look very nice together. Right. I'm a real Buzz Lightyear! As you can see that in the film. The wings crop out. There's his wings. He has fingers. Invulnerable fingers. Very, very cool. I love this guy. Next up is Ham. Yeah, it's a piggy bank. I can't believe I actually got this. He's pretty shakeable. He's pretty nice. I paid a very good amount for this. I remember I got this before I went to year 6. And that was amazing. I really like that though. Most of these are going to go in my wardrobe. This is 8-ball. You can just say something and then it will just say, yeah, it will just do it. Right? Pretty sure. I'm not too sure yet. Next up is Sparks. He's pretty damaged now. Like you can see, there's some cracks on there. But, you know, because I've had him for ages. Crunch. I'm sorry that I have to.
I'll be back, I just want to see what I'm
Right, let's get back to it. Sorry, I had to stop again. Next up is Bo Peep. I got this for a good deal. I don't know how much. I got this at Asda for $20. She works. Yeah, she works, she works. Next up is Rex. I love this guy. I think he's great. And I paid good money for this. Right, we're near the end now. RC. twitch. It's pretty cool. You can see the wings pop out. Head can turn all around. Yeah, love twitch. Love it. It's fantastic. It's fabulous. Lots of hugging bear. Yeah, he's gonna go on my dressing table. So yeah. Two more. Chatter telephone. He speaks. He works. Listen.
I've been here for years.
Right, I'm turning it off. There you go. That's him. And this is Duke Kaboom, voiced by Cow Weed. He's very, very cool. I like him. I also have a Toy Story pillow, which is very sick. I love this pillow. I've always have. Anyway, that's my head now. Thank you so much for watching. Whoever you are watching me, subscribe, turn the bell, give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.